Hello guys, I'm Rishabh again. So let's talk about something motivational or inspirational today. You know, one of the legend of India, South India, Mr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Full name is Dr. Abul Pakir Janaluddin Abdul Kalam. You know one of his awesome quote, let me tell you. He once told that dreams are not those which you see during sleep. Dreams are those which don't let you sleep. Now think about it. The second line, concentrate on second line. What does that mean? Dreams are not those. Dreams are those which don't let you sleep. Means, if you are interested in some work which doesn't let you sleep at the night also, which means that you have the courage to do something and you have something for your future. You are not simply following others' dreams, you are following your dreams. One doesn't need that. He should be forced to follow someone's dream. You have the capability of thinking. You think, you try everything as much as you can. If you get fail, no problem. The only thing comes with the failure is experience and courage, also motivation to do something. Okay, so please don't care. We should not care what is going to happen in the future. You just live in the present and try to understand the phenomena of going through the life, going through every day. What are you going through every day? You just observe that. That is enough for the future. You can really secure your future without any issue or without any doubt. You will be able to succeed in your future. Okay. Thank you.